that knows each and every one of us and loves us. Will you feel that message?
It could all end tomorrow. Where would I be? Is life the one, or will it be the end of me? Seems a bit unfair to think that all I've learned and done belongs to no one. Why should I cherish living if there's no so-called plan? Why I would have no future?